is your weak spot at? Oh! Fuck you. Fuck you. Back this way. I ain't done with you. Alright, I'll take that. Oh, am I telling it what direction to go? Because it's blind? Tried to roll to the side. That was my fault. Yup, it tells him what direction to go. See me. That was close. Come on. I'm gonna die. Oh, bullshit. That's the second time we've died. Where are you gonna start me from? Dope. Somehow I need to make him turn around again. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that was instant. Bitch, shoot me, I'll shoot you. Gone. I'm not watching this guy very well. Nope. Although you are not go- Oh, shit. Say he knows exactly where I'm at. New strategy. I don't have one. I hit that thing and it lights up, right? Starts moving forward. Yep, he knows where I'm at. He does. Sort out. I'm already running low on stamina, fatiguing quite a bit. Yep, we're driving it. There you go. Now go forward. I'm just trying to send him over the waterfall. No, no, no. I'll say, I worked really hard to get up here. No! Gotta be kidding me. All right, so I think we have a good plan. Gotta turn him around. I was like, am I really about to climb this whole thing? just by jumping up it. Alright. So I'm pretty sure that we had a good plan, and we're still near the waterfall. So I think we gotta try and get this thing out the water. What we're gonna do is we're gonna turn this thing around. Turn this way. There we go. There we go. There we go. Keep turning. Yes, yes, yes. Get up, get up. Hold on. He probably won't go past that, huh? No, because I feel like the game would try and, like, set me up. You know what I mean? Like, it would kind of center the giant. There's no way he could fit through that anyways. Okay. It has to do with those shrines then. Whoa, shit. See, I knew there was something up with these little, like, teeth or tombs, Stonehenge, whatever the hell you want to call them. Because remember when we shot one, and then he just started going in that direction. I'm pretty sure this Titan is blind. Colossi, you know, whatever you want to call him. Yeah, and the big-ass voice keeps saying, you can't get his vitals like that. So let's just keep heading straight, right? You're going that way. Now you're gonna go that way. Yeah, because there's no, we don't have any weak spots yet. Keep going forward. So you do what I tell you to do. Awesome. Okay, so now that we're up here, we obviously have to be up here for a reason. Where's its weak spots at? On its underside. You know what we have to do? We probably have to make him, like, jump up here. Or something. Alright, he's lining up for me. Get down! Yeah, we don't want to take any more of those shots, huh? What is he doing? What is he doing? Whoa! Yep. I'm jumping for it. What was that all about? Oh shit!